Hello everybody, my name is Zohri Chaudhry and today we'll talk about waste categories. So what is waste? Waste is an unwanted or undesired material or substance. And we have many names for waste. We call it rubbish, trash, junk, garbage. And it can consist of materials that we produce at home. Such as in businesses and at home. They can be plastic, paper, clothing, or other unwanted material from our home. Or they can come in from manufacturing processes, such as industrial, commercial, mining, or agriculture operation as well. And it can be hazardous or non-hazardous as well, as we'll quickly find out. So there are three broad categories of waste. First, solid waste or municipal solid waste, or MSW for short, special waste, and number three, hazardous waste. And we'll go over each one of them in the upcoming slides. So the first category is municipal solid waste, or MSW, and in short is known as solid waste. This is essentially the trash or garbage that we produce at home. It consists of everyday items that are commonly generated from homes and municipal solid waste from non-residential sources such as office buildings is usually handled with residential waste as well. And they contain the paper, the cardboard, the beverage and food containers, metal and glass, essentially everything that we throw in the trash at home. They typically would be considered municipal and solid waste, and many of that stuff is recyclable or compostable. The second category of waste is special waste. Within special waste, it can be medical waste, construction and demolition debris type of waste, mining waste, agricultural waste, nuclear waste, sewage waste, or electronic waste, or e-waste for short. And the reason why these are special waste is because they contain an accumulated amount, like a lot of a specific type of waste. For example, in the medical waste, there'll be a lot of body parts, blood, and blood-soaked syringes and etc., which can be potentially infectious or biohazardous. So it has to be properly treated, and it is known as a special waste. Same for construction and demolition debris. It will contain a lot of material that will have cement and cement-related materials or electrical and plumbing fixtures, which in turn has to be properly dealt with. In fact, if you look at all of this in here, each one of them has a very special concentrated waste category. An example of the special waste is medical waste, as we mentioned, and here are some examples of medical waste. So blood-soaked bandages, cultured dishes and other glassware, discarded surgical gloves, discarded surgical instruments. All of this are examples of medical waste, which is a special waste, and they typically are disposed of in a biohazard red bag, and they typically are incinerated. The last category of waste is hazardous waste, and hazardous waste is waste that possess defined level, very important, of one or more of the following characteristics. So it can be ignitable, corrosive, or reactive, or toxic. So any one of this category of waste, it will be considered hazardous waste. So something that is corrosive, for example, will be chemically very may have acid and bases, and so it will have this sign of corrosiveness if it exceeds some specific amount of corrosiveness. Same for ignitability. If at a certain temperature, typically it's ambient temperature, if a chemical or substance is ignitable, it will get this hazardous waste sign, such as petroleum products, for example. And then the list continues into reactive or toxic. So hazardous pharmaceutical, bulk chemotherapeutic agents, mercury, xylene, and other solvents, as well as paint and aerosol cans, are example of hazardous waste. And as we probably know, developed world generates most of the toxic waste, but some developing nation also do generate waste, but they'll actually end up taking for payment waste that get generated in developed world for cash payment, which actually poses significant damage to their local population and environment. So let's do a quick concept check. Waste that possess defined level of one or more of the following characteristics: ignitability, corrosiveness, reactivity, or toxicity is known as, that's correct, hazardous waste, C. The other would not apply, C does. All right, thank you for listening. Bye.